It is 10 o'clock in the morning. It is 8 degrees and it is sunny outside. Nice, gorgeous sunlight. I love sunlight. It's makes me happy. Played some puzzles. I had a bunch of fractal puzzles that I had set to 500 pieces and they were impossible. I don't know how I did that first one with the 500 pieces. I don't know how I did it at all because they were turning out to be extraordinarily impossible. So I cranked them all down to 80 pieces like my usual. And they were still hard. So, yeah, they're just the patterns were really hard to put together. So it took me twice as long as normal for an 80-piece puzzle. But yeah, the 500 ones were, I was about 4.5 hours in to the second one, and I'm like, skip this because it was only half done. I wasn't going to spend 8 hours on it. It just wasn't going to happen. So, and I finished the F-pop puzzles that I was doing as well. Those are fox pinups, pinups of cartoon foxes, basically, by a very talented artist on DeviantArt. My ear is clogged. There's a really big feeling of pressure in it, and it is driving me up the wall because every time I talk, it vibrates inside there, and it makes a weird noise, and it's annoying the crap out of me. It won't unpop, so and it hurts. Yep, it's painful. So probably won't be sticking the headphones on just in case because when I have an earache, I don't put them on. I'm afraid it'll do something to my ear that I don't want to have happen to it. So yibbers. What else am I going to do today? Probably going to watch a movie or two or three. Just because can. And thanks to some people, I now have enough to pay off the credit card at the end of the month. So that's a good thing. I'll have my full amount that I can use, which is $630 is how much I can use next month. So I'll be able to get everything I need and want, basically. Well, not everything I want, because I want kind of a lot of things. I want really a lot of things. So, but and I'll never have half of them. So, Anywho, if I ever win the lottery, I'm going to buy my friend a new car, a new SUV, and hopefully she won't fill it with garbage because she's a hoarder and she's filled the old one half up with garbage. So, I watched Sleepy Hollow from 1999 last night, and it was awesome. I do believe it's a Tim Burton production, and it shows. It very much shows that it's a Tim Burton production. It was really quite good. Having Ichabod Crane as a detective, a police detective type thing, pretty much the first police detective, coming from New York City to Sleepy Hollow to look into some murders, and it was a really neat adaptation of the story. Quite different. I'm pretty sure I've seen it before, but it was not too familiar. There was only a few things that were familiar to me, so even though I think I've seen it before. So, it was just enjoyable. If you want to watch it, it's on Paramount Plus. You can watch it on Paramount Plus. So it's well worth it. I give it an 8 out of 10. Yeah, it's an 8. Yeah. Doesn't look like there's much wind out there today either. Anywho, too bad the patio still isn't clear for whatever reason. I don't want to slip on the ice, so I'm not going out to the patio. Where I'd sit there, since the bench that's by the door that has been invaded by the smokers is not usable because it's been invaded by the smokers. Which is literally illegal because they're too close to the door, and in Saskatchewan, there is a provincial law saying that you can't be within 1.5 meters of a doorway, an entry or exit door, and they are, so they're right beside it. Smoking, that is. You can be sitting there or standing there, but you can't be smoking that close to a door. They could actually get fined, technically, even though I'm pretty sure that's never going to happen. Sunlight is pretty. It's really pretty in the morning, bouncing off the buildings and stuff. Well, the building I can see, the two buildings I can see, anyways. I can see a couple of roofs and a couple of buildings. Anywho, that's it, that's all. Yeah, have a fabulous day and keep smiling, eh?